Counter-terror police are investigating after a man was arrested in Manchester following reports of a stabbing attack at a shopping centre. Several ambulance crews are at the scene in Arndale and five people are being treated for wounds. The suspect is believed to be in his 40s and has been arrested on suspicion of serious assault. The centre has been evacuated and we'll bring you more news as it comes to hand.